to my channel, and you asked to do a tutorial of how to color hairs. Yeah, what you have to do is like go to Pinterest. It only works on Pinterest. That your blonde only hair, it may work on Roblox, so it doesn't show, but don't make it blurry. I'm gonna do a real tutorial like once. Blonde, someone, you know, let's type Jimmy. Does that work? Nah, you have to miss one here. Blonde. Jimmy, no, we're blonde. Ooh, that does work. Choose. No. I'm gonna choose this. I have to press the three dots up and press download image. And then go IBIS paint. Press the plus button. The size doesn't matter of the canvas. Just take any photo. You have to press layer, the plus button, and choose any color you want. We'll do orange maybe. Or maybe I'll just pink. Ooh, pink. Make it a little bit dark, not too dark. And just start coloring. I'm gonna pause this, and when I'm done, I'm gonna show you. Okay, guys, I'm finally done. And what you have to do, press the brush and press filter. You press Gaussian blur. Go to blur and press Gaussian blur. Then press the where you put the picture in and put layer. Then press normal and then go down and press soft light. And that's it. I can't color your skin. Looks funny. To save it, press the three dots down. If you want the photos, press save photo png. If you want the movie, press save movie 10 seconds and it. It's kind of slow, I know. That's it. Hope you liked it. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And bye.